know, you ask somebody 15 years back and they'll say, civics is highly boring. I don't think there's anything to do with it. Even now, if you ask a number of students, they'll say, sabse boring subject, civics. Why boring? There's no relevance to my life. And I'm thinking, you know, we're thinking, you know, this is one thing you'll never stop being. You were born a citizen, you were going to, you know, go on and then die a citizen. And the skills that are required to be effective citizens in a democracy, I'm again pointing out, we are in a framework of a democracy. In this system, you have to be engaging, you have to be participating, you have to be accessing your rights. You have a pivotal role in this system. And if you can't see that relevance in your life, this is a crisis. Baba Sahib Ambedkar said constitutional morality is not a natural sentiment. It has to be cultivated. There are educationalists who've said that democracy is not a machine that goes on automatically, right? It has to be reproduced. Which, what does it mean? That there's a conscious effort to continually help young people to make sense of what's happening around them, to constantly relate to the constitutional values. Because how do I make sense of what's happening around me if that lens is not available to me? Now we have to train our young people to do that. It's not going to just happen by chance. This is not going to happen by accident. And therefore, if we are truly committed to a democratic society and we believe that this is what will keep India and is the nature and essence of India, then this has to be, to my mind, utmost priority. Today, it is not.